White folks do some stupid shit all the time. The lieutenant governor is just fucking mad that black people are smart enough not to take that fucking poison vaccine. He wants to kill us up and get rid of us. What you need to do when you see that motherfucker, cough on his ass. Because we want you to get COVID and get the fuck out of here and go to hell where you belong.